Hello everyone, welcome to linuxsl.com. Now I am going to explain how to install self-signed SSL certificate on Ubuntu 18.04. First of all, SSL is a protocol that is used to send traffic between server and client in a secured manner. It provides secure and encrypted transaction between the browser and websites. This protocol generates a certificate which end user to authenticate. The prerequisite of installing a self-signed SSL certificate on the system, you need to install a LAMP setup on your system. Now I'm going to install a open SSL package using the following command. Then hit enter. The package is already installed, so nothing to do. Now I'm going to create a new self-signed SSL certificate on the system using the following command. Open SSL request, and then here I have to mention a protocol standard of X509. It's mean by a make a self-signed certificate instead of generating a certificate signing request as would normally happen. And then here I have to mention a notes. It's mean by a open SSL to skip the option to secure our certificate with the passphrase. We need Apache to be able to read the file without user intervention. When the server starts up, a passphrase would prevent this from happening because you would have to enter it after every restart. And then here I have to mention a days for expiry of the certificate. And then here I have to mention a count of days, 365. And then here I have to mention a creating a new key, RSA. RSA stands for algorithm. And then here I have to mention a 2048. It's mean by a bits long of password. And then here I have to give the argument of key out. It's mean by a open SSL where to place the generated private key file that we are creating. And then here I have to mention a destination of key file. And then here I have to give my key file name. And then here I have to give the argument of out. It's mean by a open SSL where to place the certificate that we are creating. And then here I have to mention the destination where storing a certificate file. And then here I have to mention a certificate file name. Then hit enter. And then here we have to give the detail. Or else you can just press enter. The SSL private key and certificate has been created successfully. Now we are going to create a new directory inside a HTML directory. Then hit enter. Then I am going to create a index file inside a main directory. Then hit enter. And then here I have to give my content. After giving the content, we need to save and exit from this file. Then we have to change ownership and permission of the own HTML directory using the following commands. Now we are going to create a new virtual host configuration for accessing our own site with a secure manner. And then here I have to create a new file, main-ssl.conf. Then hit enter. The file is open now. And then here we can configure the virtual host. And then here I have to mention a port number of HTTPS. And then here I have to give the content of SSL engine on. And then here I have to mention a certificate path. And then here I have to mention a private key path. As usual, I have to give my server name. Then I have to give my document root. After making the virtualhost configuration, we have to save and exit from this file. Then we have to enable the site accessing for new creation of virtualhost configuration. Then we have to disable the default site access. Then hit enter. Now we have to enable the SSL module using the following command. Then hit enter. Then we have to restart the Apache service. Now we have to open a browser. The browser is open now, and then here we have to give the following URL. And then here we have to mention a local IP address or a domain name, so I have to give my domain name. Then hit enter. Now we can see the error of your connection is not secure, so we have to click advanced. Scroll down here, and then here we have to choose add exception. And then here we have to choose confirm security exception. The site is open now. Now we are getting a secured manner website. And then here we can see the HTTPS. These are all the installation process about how to make a self-signed SSL certificate on Ubuntu 18.04. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel Linuxmint. If you want to further more videos, please visit www.linuxmint.com. If you have any queries, please mail to support@linuxmint.com.